वेलकम बैक न्यूमेरिकल। ए सिस्टम शोन इन फिगर कंसिस्ट ऑफ ए मासलेस पुली स्प्रिंग ऑफ फोर्स कॉन्स्टेंट 10 न्यूटन पर मीटर, ए ब्लॉक ऑफ मास 0.4 केजी। इफ द ब्लॉक इज जस्ट स्लाइटली डिस्प्लेस्ड वर्टिकली डाउन फ्रॉम इट्स इक्विलिब्रियम पोजिशन एंड रिलीज्ड, देन द पीरियड ऑफ वर्टिकल ऑसिलेशन इज, सी हियर why is the vertical displacement like this, okay? So then pulley also get displacement how much? Same only, so that pulley get displacement y, okay? So we can take like this, pulley also y from the center, so this is y, but string is 2y, that is force constant k, spring get how much here? 2y, so this is 2y because of y plus y, 2y only, so this is y downward direction, here also y downward direction, y plus y, 2y, okay? So now we can discuss here, we wanted to find the time period according to the question. So what is asking here? T, which is equal to question mark. For this, one thing try to understand. Here tension is acting. This is the tension T, and here also tension T. Okay. So this is tension is 2T. Okay. Downward direction, the body is moving. Downward direction. So that here force is acting. So that here the body moving with an acceleration is A. So the body is moving downward direction with an acceleration A. Okay, so for that we can consider here first, that is 2T, which is equal to F. 2T is equal to F. Okay, so here T, which is equal to how much? T, which is equal to, so that first we wanted to find the 2t, okay? So 2t, which is equal to, okay, k into 2y, t which is equal to k into, so tension is equal to, so t only, t is equal to k into 2y, sorry, okay? So 2k into y here, this value is replaced in the above equation. So F which is equal to 2 into T value is 2K into Y. So F which is equal to 4K into Y. So here F is equal to MA. Okay, M mass moving with an acceleration A. Resultant force is F. So which is equal to minus is opposite direction 4K into Y. So here minus represent opposite direction. Okay, see now continuation here from simple harmonic motion. Before going to that, acceleration which is equal to minus 4k divided by m into y, from the simple harmonic motion a which is equal to minus omega square into y, from this combination we will get omega which is equal to root over 4k by m. Okay, so time period T, which is equal to 2 pi root over, okay, m divided by 4k is the answer for the given question. Here omega value which is equal to 2 pi by T. So this is the answer for the given question. But values are given, so we have to replace the values in the above equation. See now, for that time period T, which is equal to, one second, T which is equal to 2 pi root over m value is 0.4 kg divided by 4 into k value is 10. Here 10 multiplying and dividing, so this is 4, 4 is get cancelled. So T which is equal to 2 pi divided by 110 is common. So the answer is here t, which is equal to pi by 5 second is the answer for the given question. Values are given, sorry for the mistake. Okay, correct only, but how to replace the values. Okay.